disposal bay. Ugh, rather you than me. You'll have the element of surprise at least. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. That's how we like it. near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash.
He's down!
The cash is on the cart! Don't get distracted, this is just a starter! Up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through!
Asshole!
Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Perfect. Never saw you coming.
It's a step in.
Shit! They made you! Damn CCTV!